don't have any, too many Republicans. I see one Republican friend in the audience, Fairbanks. Are there any other Republicans here at all? Oh, that's not bad. We got a few. Anyway, I'm Armand Girard. I'm on the Republican General Committee for a couple terms. And 4 years ago, we didn't have a candidate to challenge the mayor. Maybe we should have had the mayor of the results that we have right now. Anyway, that's the major reason I filed, is to make sure that one of us three here, Mr. Walden and Larry over here, one of us contests the mayor, you know, the person who wins the Democratic nomination in the primary. I want to make sure they don't have a free ride like they did 4 years ago. I think a good, healthy debate between two people on the issues of Baltimore, I think, is very, very important. So that's one of the major reasons I'm running, is to make sure there's a candidate in the Republican Party. Of course, the other reasons are pretty obvious. When you take a look at the homicide rate in Baltimore, at least last December, we were at 55 per 100,000. So let's see what the other cities have. Boston is right between 3 and 4. New York is 5. We had more homicides in Baltimore than New York did last year. And they have 8.